Hey everybody, my name is Jack Packard, and apparently I did such a fantastic job at the last Dev Diary playthrough that they've had me come back because I am such a good video game player. So you're welcome. So now we are playing this new game. It's called The Button That Ruins Everything, I assume. I don't actually know what it's called, but let's just do this. Okay, so once upon a time, there was a little dog. He lived in a tidy little kennel he took good care of. Oh, that's very lovely. What a cute dog. One day the little dog played with his ball. All right. Then the little dog ate dinner. Then the little dog's head exploded. Fucking what? Huh. What? Okay. Let's try this again. Is that a tiny little... Oh. A little dog amused a child with tricks. Am I supposed to... What the heck? Why does the dog keep dying? The button that ruins everything. Okay, so apparently there, don't press the button because then the dog's head explodes. Once upon a time, there was a little dog. He lived in a tiny little kennel that he took care of. Okay, one day the little dog amused a child with tricks. Shaking hands. Do I shake his hand? What do I do? Then the little dog played with his ball. Finding ball. Running after his ball. No, don't hit the button. Don't hit the button. What the hell, man? What's going on? Why does the dog keep dying? Am I supposed to... Okay. Don't press the button is the name of the game. Try again. There's a little dog. Right. He lives in a tiny little... Am I supposed to press other buttons? WASD, up and down arrow? Those don't do anything. All right. Oh. Not wishing to sound kind of... Oh, okay. Here we go. Why won't you let me press my snooze button? Oh. Okay, I'm supposed to stop the cat. All right. It's great that you're looking out for my productivity, but I don't particularly have anything on today. I'm going to stop you, cat. They became the happy dog, but the happy dog wondered if there was more to life. So the happy dog went back to school. Oh, that's great. Oh. Hey, cat. All right. What gives you the right to dictate how other people use their time? The happy dog's going to the gym. That's great. The happy dog got a job interview. This is great. The dog's happy. Oh, I'm watching you, cat. I'm watching you, cat. Don't you press that button. I got a job. Oh, the dog's delivering newspapers. Nope. Nope. You stop it, cat. I understand. Yeah. Yeah. As I checked, there was no... Okay, the happy dog was so happy that he became the pleased dog. Oh, good. He's the pleased dog now. I'm sorry, cat. I will not let you touch this snooze button. There's more to life. Oh, good. The pleased dog is going shopping. You know, trousers, trying on a pretty sweater. Oh, getting measured for a red jacket. But he's spending money now, right? And so we don't want the dog to spend too much money. Up, 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 up. Oh, hey, I hit the cat's claw. I didn't mean... Ha ha. What is Yahtzee? What are you doing to me here? All right, well, I reached rank 2 that time, so... Oh, hi. My dog's head explode. But I see you've gotten a new one. So no harm done, right? Yeah, just don't touch the button. All right, little dog's playing tricks. He's finding the, he's throwing the balls. That's great. The dog seems happy. We like the happy dog. But what are we going to do about that, cat? Are you going to come back in and mess with my shit? Because I don't want you to, cat. He became the happy dog. Okay, great. There's a squirrel in my yard, and it distracted me for a moment. Happy dog. Oh, wait, he went shopping first this time instead of going to school first. Does that mean that he's going to end up without any money? Oh, here we go. Hey, oh, hi, cat. No problem. Okay. It's not actually a dog. Not a real dog. It's a picture of a dog. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is getting meta. In fact, it's the same picture of the dog each time. It's the same sprite. It wasn't even cropped well. Don't hit the button. I'm here. No, don't hit the button. I still don't want the picture of the dog to die, cat. Paying attention. It's not a real dog. Right. It's the same one as before. The same one it'll be after this one dies. It actually dies because... I think Yahtzee has gone slightly insane. I think that he's gone into meta territory. Oh, we're doing very well over here. I haven't been paying attention to the dog. The dog seems to be doing very well. I'm just keeping an eye out for that. Oh, don't you just hate that annoying. Don't do it. Don't kill. He's running slower too. Must be. Swing beats per second. Oh, you want me to hit that button? I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to swat it. I'll swat it over here. I can't swat it over here. Oh, I got it. My dog's doing great. I'm watching out for you, cat. Oh, hey, freak. Oh, pop up ads. I don't like it. I see what you. Oh, no. Nope. I'm not doing that. Nope. Get out of here. Fuck you! God damn it! Yeah. Yahtzee! You fuck! Ah! I was doing well that time. Alright. Make it come back alive then, cat. All right. You just trust me on this one. Well, I... Get out of here. Also, it should be known that I don't hear any music. And so if there is music, I see there's a little... A credit for music. I don't hear any music. So if I really am playtesting this, my note is I don't hear any music. So let's try this again. We're going for a walk. We got to try not to hit the button, though things keep getting in the way. Oh, whoopsie. Get out of here. Get out of here, you dang ass cat. You're going to try to do it again when it's time for me to click, right? Right? I know. I'm on to you. I'm on to you, cat. As I sit here with my coffee and my gaming mouse. Aha. I'm watching you, cat. Oh, yeah. That is funny. That is funny, cat. That's not it, is it? Unless you're actively trying to break some kind of record for hypocrisy. Is the cat about to mention how I'm playing a game? Yep. Oh, there we go. Boom. Boom. We're going another level of meta. That's the game now. The game is how meta can we get. Staring at an unchanging photograph of a dog. Oh, well, it's changing a little bit. There's numbers dinging. Also, I don't think that games should chastise their players for playing the game, is all I'm saying. You know, I'm here playing the game, and the game is like, what are you doing with your time? Well, I'm playing the game. You're welcome for playing the game. I'm not going to do that. Boom, got it. I'm not going to fall for your fly tricks, Yahtzee. All right, we're doing job interviews. I love the little tie. That's adorable. Oh, he's a door-to-door sales. Oh, look at his little hat. His little, is that a fedora or a trilby, perhaps? Little, cute little hat. Oh, he's doing great. This dog's going to make it. This dog's going to be okay. This cat, on the other hand. How are you with empathy? Oh, okay. All right. To zone out staring at a picture of a dog. You can't judge. Right. Being asleep. Okay, so just go to sleep then. What do you want from me? Where I'm a baked potato. All right. I don't understand what you're asking of me, cat. I don't understand what you're asking of me. You need to what? You need to what? Oh, what? Fucking what? I'm gonna keep an eye out for that cat paw. All right, the jubilant dog is attending a job interview. Great. Maintaining eye contact. Going home. Hey, he's a fishmonger. That's a fun job. It's kind of like a butcher, but only for fish. I've been going over the previous conversation, wondering about a couple of things. Okay, cat, I'm interested. What do you got? What do you got for me? Intelligence with a long-term goal. Okay, all right, all right. I have a tendency to project my own motives onto others. I don't agree. I think she's just too lazy to come up with anything better. All right. What do you got? You don't know anything about me, cat. You're a good set of numbers. This is pre-programmed dialogue. I didn't click on your button. adventures the dog will get into next. I don't necessarily care about this dog. I don't want to kill the imaginary dog. Hold on, I'll be right back. We got a cat claw coming in. Cat claw. I'm right. Oh, what is this? What is this? What are you doing, cat? What are you doing, cat? Just rearranging the furniture throughout the. What are you doing? Oh, you're making it so I can't read the texts. I get it. I get what's happening here. But, well, I know he's at another job interview, so it doesn't really matter, and I can't do anything with the credenza. Coming home. Oh, see. Oh, maybe I'm a baker? Oh, grilling sausage, frying sausage on vegetables. Oh, I'm like a fry cook. Okay, I'm a fry cook. Big shrimp and potatoes. This sounds like lovely food. Ooh. Tossing sausage with wine. This is actually making me slightly hungry. It is almost the snacking hour here in Milwaukee. And seeing all of this food makes me hungry. Hey, I found a more interesting game you could play. All right. Here's a ball. Maybe you could try bouncing the ball. All right. Boom. Oh, you fucker. I didn't know it would bounce off the side of it. Oh, you fucking... Fuck! Because it didn't bounce off the first wall. It came from the first side, so I didn't think the ball would bounce off of that wall. Oh, you got me. I'm wiggling. You can't see it because there's not a camera on me, but I'm wiggling my finger at you. I'm waggling my finger at the screen. Go, oh, you fuck. But I got to rank 4. Yachts. You fuckhead. All right. Little dog ate dinner. All right, let's get through this. I do notice it's going a little faster now as we get through. Nope. It's an all new dog, especially for you. Oh, thank you. One obvious advantage that its head doesn't explode. Okay. Consider it a gift. Just my way of saying, hey, no hard feelings. Okay. Oh, I caught it. No. Oh, oh, fuck, fuck. You dickhead! The dog bounced too? I was ready to catch the dog. dang you. Dang you right to heck, Yahtzee. Make me kill dogs. I clicked on the dog once and I made it bounce. Clicked on the button by accident, right? Yeah. Yep. That's right. No biggie, brah. Get out of here, potato cat. Am I supposed to do it again? I'm gonna go again. I just want to see what happens now. You ate dinner. All right. Gosh dang it. Play for a little bit longer here. See if I can reach a tangible ending. Though potato cat, oh. Here's your new dog. Thank you. This one even has a name. She's called Carmen. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. She's even got a red number overhead that goes up by 1 every time you stroke her. I know how. Oh. Stroke her regularly. She can get very needy. I see what's happening here. I saw that coming. You like this? You like that? What the fuck just happened? I was petting her. God dang it. Fuck you. First of all, Ronald Reagan is dead. You can't be calling a dead president. My immersion is completely gone. My suspension of disbelief out the window. Once you involve Ronald Reagan, we're done. We're done here. Unless this game is supposed to take place in a time when Ronald Reagan is still alive, but Ronald Reagan is dead. Suspension of disbelief completely broken. I have no idea the world in which we exist. We're done. We're not done. Oh. I see. Okay. All right. Yep. All right. Son of a bitch. I'm watching you, button. I'm watching you. Nope, I'm not falling for it. I'm not falling for it. I'm focused. I'm here and I'm focused. I got my mouse. All right, we're doing job interviews. Great. Oh, he's an IT support technician. That's fantastic. Oh, fuck you and your free cat food. I'm fucking done with this fucking cat food. I'm watching that button. All right. Didn't get me, button. Nope. Son of a bitch. I don't even want to touch the silver part of the button, so we're just going to wait until the button is completely... Oh, nope. Ahaha. I see you. I see you, button. Move. Yeah. Ahaha. Button! I'm smarter than a button. I did it. We move to a shed. Done. Rank 2. Let's go. So far, my highest is rank 4. We're going to try to beat that. Oh, fuck you, you fucking cat. I'm a cat. Name and a personality and incrementing numbers. Much better social connections. I do wonder. Well, no, I was clicking on Carmen. I think there was no way to save Carmen. I think there was no way. I do wonder if I could have saved Carmen to the detriment of the other dog, but I think there was no way. Okay, wait. That's it. The sunk cost fallacy. You're not here for the dogs. You're here because you're waiting for an ending. Ah, yes, I am. But what if it never comes? Oh, okay. Yep, goodbye forever. Okay, bye. Bye, cat. We're done with your bull hockey. I see what you're going here. I was just thinking about this, the game that the Stanley Parable. I forgot its name earlier. You're going a little Stanley Parable here, a little meta. Get meta, and I like it, but you know, it's got a cute dog. Everyone likes a cute dog. So now this is the My goodness, can it be true? You've gotten your little dog to the final rank. No, because I've gotten to rank 4 before, so I know that's not true. To face the ultimate challenge. Yes, I'm ready. And get it. So this is the part where you like test our patience, right? Where, you know, you've broken the metagame. And you win the game. That's adorable. That is adorable. Yeah, it's, I think that's really funny. I like the tape on the button. Let's see, it became a gleeful dog. Okay. Gleeful dog wondered if there was more to life. So the gleeful dog went to the gym. So now I'm wondering how long you're... Oh, okay, there we go. Having trouble with the puzzle? Here's your first hint. There's only two things you can do to a button. Leave it alone or another thing. Mm-hmm. Need to do the other thing. Here, we can do it together. Don't you do it, cat. I'm watching you. I'm watching you, cat. This is you testing me as a player to see fucking cat food. I'm watching for that cat hand. Son of a bitch. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not clicking on it. I'm not doing it. You're just going to see how patient I am. And I have coffee, so I can be very, very patient. That's the thing. That's the thing about right now is I can just sit here and wait. Oh, boom. I understand that you are testing me. Always testing me. But I will survive. Oh, a police officer. Nice. Shed to a house. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, the little social commentary in there too. Perfect. That's great, Yachts. You did it. You made it. You made a game with political leanings. Congratulations. Prepare for a wave of internet hate for both being too political and not political enough. Do 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 do. That was some royalty-free music. That was a parody of the well-known song, not the actual. It wasn't the Cantina song. That was the Can't Eat a song. Can't Eat a song. So it's different than the Cantina theme. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I can't eat salmon leaves. Fuck you. Fuck. You son of a bitch. I hope you're comfortable with me just swearing at you while you can't defend yourself. That's what this playthrough is really all about. I'm waiting for that try again button. It's gonna come. Eventually it's gonna come. Or do I just need to like... Do I need to find it? Is it hidden? I don't want to. I don't want to click. We'll just wait. We'll just wait. I'll be patient. And then what you should have done there is like purposefully and obviously like looped that music to make it seem like nothing else was going to happen. But because you stopped the music, it makes it seem like something else is going to happen. Right? So we're just going to wait. We're going to wait and see if there's a try again option. Because that can't be it, right? That can't be it. There has to be more because you told me, you specifically told me there was no more, so there has to be more, right? Because that's the whole point of the game, is subversions of expectations. You clearly set up the expectations. Now I want to subvert it. Or, hear me out here, or I need to click the quit button. And the quit button actually doesn't make me quit. It makes it so that that starts over and you're going to yell at me for quitting, right? You're going to say, oh, you shouldn't have quit because then you could have gotten to the next level after I hit that quit button. Or I can just wait. Or I can just wait here like a patient boy and wait for the try again button to come up. And it's not going to do it. I'm going to fuck. I'm going to click the quit button, but I don't want to. I feel like the try again button. Just going to see if I can, maybe it's under here. Maybe it's up here. Maybe it's over here. Just going to click, 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 click. I don't know if you can hear me clicking. Click all around the quit button. All right. All right. So my first assumption was wrong, that the try again button would appear after a moment. So now I'm going to try to call this that when I hit the quit button, the cat's going to come back and, or maybe the dog or something's going to come back and say, oh, you quit. You're a quitter. Oh, nope. That didn't. I just quit. Well, fuck. So what happens if I go back in? Does it just start over? No. Oh. No. okay. All right. That's fun. No. See, here, you know, here's the real thing is you've set up a system where when you say no, I mean it means good, right? Bro. This is interesting, though. So you've made a character that's just screaming at me. So, you know, that's nice. First click, got to fly. First click, boom. Boom. Right, in a game like this, what you know, the meta, the game within the game, or the game outside of the game, I suppose, is well, like the anti-meta, isn't first click again, I'm getting better at swatting those flies, is just seeing what branch I can reach, right? It's not, who cares about the dog game? It's not about the dog game because obviously there is no game there. It's just, we are just at meta. Gosh dang it, cat food. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. I don't wanna. But I'm gonna. One more time. Hello. Son of a bitch. Like, this is it. Like, all we're doing now is, like, unlocking new things to read, right? It's not the dog or the story with an ending. You keep coming back because you want to see if I'll have new dialogue. Exactly. That's it. That's what I just said. That's right. As long as there's content you haven't seen, no matter how banal, you have to see it. That's right. There's got to be a name for this that's beyond meta game. I want to like the extra game. The which one of us do you think will get bored first? You know, the exo game, the game outside of the game. That's what I'm going to call this, the exo game. I'm sure there's a proper name for this, and I'm sure Yahtzee knows what the proper name for it is because he's a more knowledgeable person than I. But I'm deciding to call it exo gaming, the game outside of the supposed game, not the game within the game, because that's meta. Nope. Up. Hey. Hey, cat. See, but you say this, and it makes me think that you're not going to say the same thing every single time. I'll erase your history. Oh, okay. You can start totally from scratch. All right. Show it to your brah. Things back in phase one, subphase 12, brah. Ah, okay. So this might be an actual official ending because you're telling me how to restart the game. Catch you around, brah. We're going to give this one final go through here. And we're going to see if I can keep this dog alive for so now I think I'm going to try to actually, you know, play the game and just try to keep the dog alive as long as I can. And then I'm going to stop playing because I have other things to do. Although, he did mention specifically restarting the game 100 times, so maybe that'll be a separate playthrough, just restarting the game 100 times. All right. Here we go. And, so what do we got? We got flies, pop-ups, and cat paw. Those are our three things, and then the button starts moving, so we got to be careful about the button moving. Oh, the ball, shit. I'm on to you, ball. Get out of here. I forgot about the ball. It's funny that I mentioned the three things I remembered and the one I didn't remember comes back. That is funny. Here we go. Waiting for it. Yep. All right. Pop-ups. We got pop-ups. Nah. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ha-ha. Just got to be patient. Patient with the pop-ups. Almost got that one. Almost hit that one. I'll be honest with you. I almost hit that one, but I didn't. I'm waiting. Boom. All right. Get out of here. I'm on this. I'm on the case. I'm on the doggy case. We're ready. Dog was so happy. It became the joyful dog. Boom. Wondered if it was more to life. Let's go. More to life. Yeah. Going back to school. What do you got from Yachts? What's that random number generator going to generate? Going to be the paw? Going to be more pop-ups? Gonna be a fly, maybe? What are you gonna generate for me? RGN fly. Nope. Alright, we got fly. I thought I clicked on it. I'll be honest. I thought there we go. Got him. Can't stop me. Don't stop me now. That's a royalty-free song, because I only used half a second of it. Can't bust me for that. Oh, I got you. Oh, I got you. I'm on to you this time, cat. The wind up. I learned your tricks. You can't trick me, cat. Yep, I got you. Got you again. Fuck off. Fuck right off. What do you got? What's that sweet RNG going to give us? What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Give me pop-ups. Nope. Oh, called it. Boom. Dice roll. But wait, yep, moves. All right. Got you. Yep. Oh, you moved over there. Waiting. Yep. That's why you wait. All right. Wait again. Boom. All right. Great. All right. What does the RNG have for me this time? Well, oh wait, we're almost ranking up here, so we'll wait till we rank up. All right. Joyful dog was happy. Became the Oh, you fuck. You almost got me. Oh, we got the ball again. And ball's taken care of. Boom. All right. I'm guessing next one is going to be cat paw. Cat paw for, double or nothing. Cat paw. What do we got here? You're doing cardio, going to the gym, ranking up your happiness. Come on, cat paw. Come on, cat paw. Come on, cat paw. What do you got? What do you got for me? And I'm watching and I'm ready. Come on, Blight Dog could afford to move from a kennel to the shed. Ah, ooh, I don't know if that counts. Because, like, there was a cat paw, but not the cat paw I was thinking of. You were trying to trick me. Ew. Trying to trick me to press the button. I can be patient here. What do you got? I'm not even touching that one because even if it's on the silver, I think it might push the button. Not gonna do it. I didn't want to do that one, but it was off the edge, so I was pretty sure it counted. Like the hitbox for the button is undefined. For in my head, you know, I don't know what counts as a fucking fly. Oh, I definitely clicked on it there. I definitely clicked on it. Get away from the button. Got him. Okay, fly. So what's going to be next? Maybe a ball? Maybe a bouncing ball? Maybe a cat paw? I'm going bouncing ball. I'm thinking bouncing ball is going to be next. Come on, bouncing ball. Oh, nope, cat. Ooh, cat paw. Fuck. Cat paw, fuck. What do you got? What do you got for me? We're at 45 minutes playtime, by the way. We're about 45 minutes into playtime. Bouncing ball. Okay, we're good. All right. Going happiness. We're just going to see how high we can get. What's the highest rank we can get? If I hit this button, we're done. We're done playing for now. I get it. I get the game. It's a fun little game, Yachts. I don't know if anyone's going to watch the playthrough this far into it. So, you know, this just free is free content. Just sitting here for people. Ooh, ball again. Interesting. Two bouncy balls in a row. Interesting. What could that say about the game? Or is it it's just RNG? It's just if we get three bouncy balls in a row, that would be something. But I'm guessing we're going back to pop-ups. Pop-up ads. Fucking cat paw. Always keeping my mouse here. That's my mad strats. My mad gamer strats is keep my mouse here because that cat paw is faster than anything else. Everything else has a little slowdown. All right, all right. You know, I called the one. Oh, ball again. Interesting. Interesting. All right, we got that ball taken care of. Get out of here. We're at rank 4, so we're doing pretty good. We're doing well. I mean, we might be doing good. The good that I'm doing is, you know, playing Yahtzee's game, and it's important for him to keep up his creative work, and so that is probably good that I'm doing, but I'm doing well in the game. And you should know the difference between doing good and doing well. You know, the classic bit, the classic bit is from 30 Rock. Superman does, you're doing well, Superman does good. Fucking Cap, yeah, I got you, Catpaw. I'm on to you. We're at rank 4. This might be the highest we've ever gotten. I don't know if we've ever gotten to rank 5. So now this is just the game. We're in just game mode. We're not in meta or exo game. Just full on, don't let things touch the button gameplay. I'm ready. I'm constantly vigilant, ever prepared to click on things that are not the button. Ooh. I wonder if part of the RNG is that nothing happens. That would be interesting. Because like that moment felt like there was a long pause between things happening, and I wonder if that's one of the numbers that can be randomly generated is just nothing happens to help build tension. The build and release of tension, that's what makes drama happen. Oh no, oh fuck you, cat. Not falling for that again. All right, we're at rank five. Rank 5, we did it. This is the highest we've ever gotten. I'm ready. I'm here. The jubilant dog went to the gym. All right, so what do we got? We're going to see if we can reach new levels, new heights. But I don't know if we can. I don't know if this is exciting or boring or what, but that ball ain't got nothing on me. So we got that going for us. That's pretty good. I can deal with the ball, no problem. The pop-up ads are the most difficult challenge for me because the button moves randomly. Gotcha, fly. One click, one kill. Mad sniping skills. The cat paw is pretty tricky as well, but for me, the hardest challenge is the pop-up ads because I want to click on them all instinctively, but the button moves, so you have to be patient. You have to be slow and patient. Fly again. Interesting. Gotcha. Interesting. I'm sure there's a lot of clever dialogue down here, too, about, you know. Oh, yeah, I see he's synergizing. It's like an office job. Great. Oh, he's an office manager. That's good money. Upgrade at 900. We're doing great. Oh, bouncy ball again. All right, we got, oh, the balls, is it moving faster or is that my imagination? Could be either. Don't overclick the ball. All right, great. It felt like the fly was moving faster too, so I don't know if there is a ramp up or it's all mental. It could be all mental. Mental ramp up. Because you know, I'm ranking up and I'm doing well in the game, and so I don't want to mess things up now. I know that button's going to try to move one of these times with the fly, or I think it is, you know, like you're in my head as a player. Yachts is all up in my head. He's all up in my biz, and I'm getting a little anxious here, which I suppose is the correct feeling. You know, you want to feel like there is a challenge. Oh, missed. No, not gonna press on you there, though. I am curious if I press on the silver thing whether anything happens. We haven't gotten a pop-up in a while. Putting that out there. It's been a lot of flies, balls, cat paws. No pop-ups in a while. 50 minutes playtime. Ah, pop-ups. Pop-ups. Aha, hoo 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 hoo. Hee 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 hoo hoo hoo. I see you. I see you, button. I see you, button. Where are you moving to? Where are you moving to, button? Haha, hoo hoo, hee. Ha ha ho ho. Nope, 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 nope. I'm gonna wait for you, button. Boom, boom. All right, boom. Oh, we beat the pop-ups. That's the most tense of all of the challenges, the pop-up buttons. We're getting close to a rank up here. This is getting serious. Cat paw. Ooh, gotcha. Gotcha. I thought I was going to miss that cat paw. Gotcha. I hate that cat paw. Oh, we're getting close. It's getting tense. Rank 6 coming up. Coming at ya. All right. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Ball. Okay, bouncy ball. We can deal with this. 1, 2, and then that should be all we need. The classic 1-2 bouncy ball. Can't stop me. Don't overclick the bouncy ball because then, you know, you never know where it's going to bounce. That's the thing. Predictable. That's what you want here. That's what you want here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We're getting close. Oh, Jubilant Dog could afford a house. Oh, ah-ha-ha. Heh-heh. I was ready for that one, cat. Dang old cat. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fucking fly. I don't understand why the fly is a challenge because, like, don't click on it when it hits the button, you know? It's just annoying. There we go. Unless the cat starts moving the button. So happy they became a merry dog. Okay, the merry dog wondered if there was more to life. All right. Rank 6. Boom. New high score. We did it. We did it, everybody. Though I am getting to the point where I just want to stop playing the game because I've been playing for so long. You know, like... This is boring. This is a boring game, which I know is the point of it because it's supposed to be meta, or as I have stated in the past, exo. It's supposed to be exo gaming, but you know, so like I'm getting bored now with the core gameplay, the basic gameplay. So I do want to stop playing, but I also don't want to like I don't want to lose, right? Which I know I would. I would lose. But I also have other things to do. So thanks for letting me play your game, Yahtzee. And sorry, I've killed this dog so many times.